Hello the community. My name is Patana Sin Ratana Sopha from Benjama Maharaj School, Ubon Ratcha Thani, Thailand. Today I will come to talk about my project, Surface Improvement of Stainless Steel 316L Medical Implant by Vector Polishing Technique. The first project motivation, the imperative for this investigation arises from the rising number of patients necessitating implant-related surgery and the concomitant problem of premature implant wear primarily attributed to substandard surface polishing. Premature wear in turn leads to airy aseptic loosening, primarily resulting from the inadequate surface smoothness that retain metal abrasive wear particle and may serve as a breeding ground for pathogen. Next, stainless steel is the good cast-iron resistant, high strength, low weight, good biocompatibility material. From such problem, the method that we will use to solve the problem is electroblishing. It is processed to remove sketches and micro defects on metal surface. We encountered some problem during the experiment. In changing the voltage and collecting data, we must use computer programming to control hardware and instrument by PyVisa software. Next objective. First one, to study electroblishing technique for stainless steel. Second, to improve electroblishing technique for stainless steel and to develop experimental with access of computer instruction. This is experimental method. The first material and instrument we use, experimental setup. We are writing Python code to control the power supply to increase the voltage where we let stainless steel be the anode and copper be the cathode. In the multimeter receives the value of the electric current and sends it to the computer to use it to create a current density and voltage curve, and the solution proportion reference from standard guide electrolytic polishing of metallographic specimen. In this slide, is my Python code, and in this slide, expand about surface morphology and analysis. Results and discussion. Part 1, current density and voltage curve. It is result of solution for range of voltage is 6 to 12.5 volt. Current density is 0.05 ampere / square centimeter. It is lowest current density value and Y voltage different range. Pass to workpiece after polishing by microscope. This is workpiece after polishing by SEM scanning electron microscope. Figure 2 show about SEM image between the unpolished and polished of solution 4 for 10 minutes. Figure 3 SEM image show about SEM image at the boundary between the unpolished and polished of solution 4 for 10 minutes. Part 3 workpiece after polishing and surface roughness tester. Figure 5 show about show an optical photograph of a sample of stainless steel both unpolished and polished. The surface roughness of the stainless steel sheet prior to electroblishing is about 459.10 nanometer, where reduced to an average roughness of 37.92 nanometer. It is 91.74% of. Pass 4 electric energy consumption. In solution 4 is lowest power to consumption. That vector we found is proportion of electrolyte, electric input and workpiece. This is conclusion and future work. We use electroblishing technique to improve surface polishing for stainless steel 316L that will be used to produce medical implant. The best solution we conclude is solution 4. This is future works. Optimization by sanding vesting can increase the efficiency in terms of the strength of the workpiece. Hardness testing, tensile testing, corrosion testing, display of experimental results with GUI Python. Finally, I hope that my research will help develop innovation for everyone. I would like to explain more, but due to time constraint, I am unable to do so. Thank you.